I've practically grown up at the next step. I started out in J Troop as a nerdy kid with a crush on the best dancer in the studio.
Richelle started in J Troop like me. She was always my idol as a kid. She was perfect.
I got a clutch for you.
So I was hurt when she left.
I thought I could count on Ozzy, but it turns out he's just like everyone else.
You open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better.
I know how it feels to like someone, and I know how it feels to have that same person break your heart.
See, I don't need your help. I relied on Shad, and I'm not making the same mistake. But if there's one person I can still trust, it's Ozzy. Ozzy's never let me down before.
She wants to push all of us away right now, but if she needs me, I'll be there for her.
After everything, Ozzy still showed up for me. You did all this for us?
I did it for you.
I thought we were a team, but now I realize that even Ozzy's been lying to me this entire time. He's just like everyone else.
There's no way anybody can replace each other.
After all this hard work, I felt really open.
It's obvious that things are changing after tonight. And no matter where we are or what happens, I'll always be there for Richelle. And that's one thing that'll never change. Richelle, what's going on?
You're just gonna leave me too. Exactly like Shadow.
What are you talking about? It's not even the same thing. I'm here now and I want to dance with you.
I don't want to get to you. Now? Forever, Ozzy. I'm sorry.
Save it, Richelle.
Move out. I'm done with the show.
You can't bail on us now.
Watch me. Dancing with Ozzy right now, I'm having so many things. About him, about myself, and where we go from here. Thank you.
No problem.
Ozzy and I are not compatible at all.
Ozzy's been with me every step of the way.
Shad can always count on me.
I know he'll never let me down.
See, I'm nothing like Shad.
I know.
But nobody feels worse than Richelle does right now.
He's perfect.
You're never gonna lose me. So we gotta help her. We gotta show her we can get through this.
Right.
What do you want to
do? I don't know yet. I'm gonna take a little bit of time just to get better.
You can do anything.